Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar. Jess wants 200 ribbons of length 110 centimeters for a party. However, the ribbons were sold at 25 meters per tape. How many tapes will Jess need? This problem is sparking controversy because it was given to primary school students in Singapore. However, many adults could not solve this problem and felt it was too tricky to be given to 12-year-old students. Can you figure it out? Give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for the solution. While this problem is not too difficult, it is fairly tricky, and I myself came up with the wrong answer by using the wrong approach. The first pitfall is that the problem involves multiple units of measurement, so we need to make sure to use only one unit of measurement. I will convert everything to meters. The first step, I'll say that the 110 centimeters of each ribbon equals 1.1 meters for each ribbon. Next, I multiplied the 1.1 meters by the 200 ribbons that were needed to get the total length of 220 meters. I then took that total length and divided by the 25 meters per tape to get that there would be 8.8 tapes needed to produce that length. I then said since 8 tapes are too few, we would need 9 tapes in total. But this is the wrong answer. In fact, 10 tapes are needed. Why is that? The reason is we shouldn't be considering just the total length of ribbon, but we need to consider how much ribbon is used per tape. Each tape has 25 meters, so we need to take the 25 meters per tape and divide it by the 1.1 meters per ribbon. We end up that each tape can produce 22 whole ribbons plus an excess amount, but this is not a whole ribbon amount. It's less than one. So each tape can make 22 whole ribbons, and then we're going to have some excess material, which is going to be wasted. Now, technically, you could try and combine this excess material between the tapes, but nowhere in the problem does it say that you can do that. So you'd likely have to assume that the excess material goes wasted. So you would have to say that each tape can produce 22 whole ribbons. From there, we know that we need 200 total ribbons, so we divide that by the 22 ribbons per tape to get that we'll need 9 plus 1 over 11 tapes. In other words, we'll need more than 9 tapes. Since 9 tapes are too few, we will need 10 tapes to produce all the 200 ribbons. So this is a fairly tricky question, and getting to the correct answer of 10 tapes requires some thoughtful process of considering the dimensions and the excess material of each tape. Did you figure out this problem? Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math. You can catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions, which you can follow on Facebook, Google+, and Patreon. You can catch me on social media at Presh Talwalkar. And if you like this video, please check out my books. There are links in the video description.